Braun Strowman.
Strowman not getting.
Oh my God, knocks both members of the Shield off the apron.
Preventative measure that paid off big time.
Ambrose into the barricade. And now stalking the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns. And sends it in the steps. And again, Rollins, who has absorbed so much punishment, has no one to tag.
Look at this. Strowman just dragging Rollins.
You see that outdone? That's how you carry your weight. Not this crap you've been doing, making up excuses, looking like an idiot. That's you. You will stop this. You will be talking to me.
Oh, boy.
Once again, they collide.
And the argument may have cost Strowman, Ziggler, and McIntyre's team. Yeah. Rollins takes out Ziggler again. Claymore kick! Cover by McIntyre! McIntyre and company win!
Here are your winners. Braun Strowman and the Raw Tag Team Champions, Dolph Ziggler and Drew McIntyre.
What a huge win.
We talked about the importance of having this opportunity for a rematch just a few days after Super Showdown. And tonight, McIntyre, Ziggler, and Strowman did not squander the opportunity.